Okay, to export a notebook from Joplin, right-click on the notebook, go to Export, and then select JEX, Joplin Export File. Find the folder you want to save it in, give it a name. Then click Save. I'll go to the folder, and you can see there's my JEX file. So I'll go back to Joplin and delete my notebook. And then to import a notebook, go to File, Import, JEX, and then double-click on your JEX file. And you can see my notebook has been imported. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.